When you hear palliative care, you're thrown into despair. Palliative, end of life, that's it, keep you comfortable until you pass away. But to understand the scope of palliative care or palliative treatment here in Canada, that is what we learned later on. That was quite overwhelming as to how much was provided in terms of palliative care, and how comprehensive and, you know, how complete it is. That we understood later on when the agencies, they got involved and they started offering help. Really, it is remarkable, and it is really very admirable as to how much they offer in terms of palliative. It is not just the patient that is taken care of, it is the entire family that is taken care of. So that concept was, you know, like something that I did not understand completely, which I do now, and I would really like other people to understand that as well. When it comes to palliative care, yes, it is where the ill person is at the end of his or her journey. All resources have been exhausted. Everything has been done. So the idea of palliative care is to keep that person comfortable. And the idea is to keep the entire family as comfortable as possible to deal with that situation. And I understood that when the agencies reached out to us and they started offering help, that was overwhelming.